friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, the man, Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little bit overcast here, and the forecast is for late showers. Let's hope the rain stays away. Looking forward to seeing what these two sides can produce on the field here. Plenty of talk in the build-up, and both coaches confident of their sides producing a result. This will be an intriguing match, Andrew.
Well, if you read every line in the press going into this game, this is one that's going to go right down to the wire. It off deep. He snaffles that one, crosses the 10-metre line with momentum.
He's held there. One, release.
Malia driving held forwards.
Two,
that is strong. Torpy charges up and through a tackle. He's finally taken down. Here's the support. The scrambling defence get him at the end of the run. No. Big Ant are looking dangerous here. Drinkwater! Eddie, look at him accelerate. Torpy carrying defenders with him. Looking to send his man through a hole. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
One, release, no.
He knocks it.
Poor control of the football, the coach won't be happy.
Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Forced backwards.
He's tackle one. He's held there.
A snappy pass. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? Falmuina breaks through the line. They finally bring him down. Butterfield has a look and then runs from dummy half. Svensson. Well, he's gone over the line, but it's hard to say with any confidence that he's got this down. Try is the call. You know, I'd probably even back myself to land this kick. Easy kick for a man of his talent. Big Ant. Home side is still in front. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Drinkwater. There to field the kick, showing plenty of speed.
He's held there. That's one. Move!
He's got momentum. Still going.
That's your second. Held.
Drinkwater cutting out his teammates. Foster with momentum, proving a handful.
Three, back with me.
McAnally.
Let him out.
A couple of tackles left here.
Hands off.
Drinkwater.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Torpy has the job of putting in the punt. Good burst this one. Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. with the short ball. Two in the tackle.
Hands away.
That does the job. Lee.
Three. Back with me.
Rowitz.
He's held there.
Four tackles Four. Completed now.
Move.
Lee. Torpedo punt. He's well positioned to take that kick. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Over the 30-metre line. Funny place to have a kick. Certainly not the time or the place.
Great call from the referee. They simply didn't heed the warning.
To kick for touch. That ball is over the sideline. Back underway with a tap. Butterfield passes it forward. Gay. And with a step through the first line of defense. He has got some speed.
Run. Release.
Wrapped up on the 10-metre line. Duffy! And there is the reply for Big Ed. Duffy is over the line.
Oh, yes, that was a very good try. Everyone up and applauding the effort, even the opposition supporters. It'll look even better on the replay.
And there's a shot at goal to come. Conversion.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
Big Ed, the home team are leading. Kicks long. Lee, there to field the kick, showing plenty of speed. Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back inside their own 20-metre line. Duffy.
Hill, two, on the kick going.
Jones, forward, over the 30-metre line. Jones, carrying defenders with him. Wow! Owens evades that tackle.
Four.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Owens.
Hit the last. He's held there.
Bateman. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. He surges forward. Great strength. Plenty of determination in that run.
He's held there. That's his second.
Torpy. Vailea powers full. This is good. With a little bullet pass. Found the win.
Listen to the crowd. The crowd are up. That's a try.
He's a local hero, and he scores the try. Big Ed have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Found the winner. Got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece of play. Big Ed now has two for the match. We'll have the chance for another two now. Successful with a kick. Big Ed lead by seven here. long. He's there to bring the kick back. Over the 20-metre line, he surges
one,
forward.
Release. He's held there.
Mawina.
He's held there. Up now. Held. Three.
Drinkwater. Look at the acceleration. Foster
four.
Puts him away.
Move.
The attack coming in waves. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Sprinting. McCallum surges held forward there. In the tackle. Have a go at it. Just one to go in the set. Drinkwater kicks this very hard. Gay takes it in the end goal, the restart to come.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Restarting play with a tap. Lays it off.
Zero tackle. Hill.
I answer. Blocks his run.
Move. He's held there. Move it.
Jones.
Hill. Two. Hands away.
Lee. Cut out ball, charges up and through a tackle, surges
get
forward
up.
In the tackle, hard to handle, hangs on and gives away the penalty.
Ref had no choice but to make that call.
And into touch it goes. He restarts with a tap. Farrah! Race powers forward.
He's held there. Two on the kick going.
Owen looking to send his man through a hole.
Hill. Let him
reach
go.
Reach tackle three.
Right, that's a goal.
Farrah surges forward in the tackle. That could be a try. Then again, it might not be. Is a try. Kick from virtually right in front. Judges that one to perfection.
Big out. We'll take a lot of confidence from that, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up now for both sides.
Big Ed, lead by one. Kicks long. Gay, able to take that catch. Good burst, this one. Driving forwards. That is strong. Push back in
two,
the tackle.
Hands away. Hill.
Gay. That was a pile driver tackle.
Hands away. He's held there.
This time it's a short pass.
Hill.
There's the fourth tackle.
Four, hands off. He's held there.
Referee five, signifies five. Fifth tackle. He punts it.
One. Release. Hill. Move.
Torpy.
He's held there. That's your second.
Falma winner. Powers past halfway. Carrying defenders
three.
With him. And his run has ended. There's the
halftime
hooter. First half complete. Well, Eddie, that was good footy from both teams in that first half.
Yep, an excellent first half. Both sides really were testing each other out, blow for blow. Some entertaining football.
off deep into enemy territory. Lee, there to field the kick. He gallops over the 20-metre line.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one. Held, two.
Reese.
Three back with me. He's held there. Clear him.
Fidelini. Swapped in the tackle. Back. A look pair of defenders there. Four. Owens. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Just steams past the defense. This is a good run.
Look at it. He fancied his chances and he's come up with the try.
Have come up with another try. Callum showed some individual brilliance there. He's added another to the score sheet.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
He should have no troubles with this one. Big Ed, lead 20-12. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Butterfield, there to field the kick. Over the 20-metre line he goes.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Good ball. Hey, Twinkle Toes. Past the 30-metre line.
Held. Held. Two.
Beats a man. It's clear through the defence. That's a very long run. That tackle denies them 4 points.
That's
I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. A snappy pass. Svensson. The opportunity to score. Still on. Lovely pass. Butterfield puts up the bomb. They've lost it. Look out with the break. Clear. He's got support. Explosive running. There it is. Try number three for Big Ant.
Big Ant have scored a marvellous long-range try here, and the crowd are absolutely stunned by this play. The opposition had no answer in stopping that try.
He would kick these in his sleep. That's all straightforward there, that goal.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
Big Ed. In front of their home fans, they're in front. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Owens with a good catch. Good burst, this one. He's got momentum. Still going.
Release. Held. That's your second.
Owen.
Held. Three. Hands off.
Cutting out his teammates. Bang. With a step.
Four.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Reese has a look and flicks it inside. Vitalini surges forward in the tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Gets a kick away. the 10-metre line. Fooling the defence with that step.
Held. That's one. Move.
He surges forward.
That's your second.
Look at this. Running from dummy half.
Three hands away.
Puts him away.
Hill.
Gets the ball. Wrapped up. No way through. This team is on a roll. Wrapped up like a sausage. That's tackle five. Play on. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Owen. Carrying defenders with him.
Wow.
Reese.
Hell. Hell two.
Owen. He surges forward. Great strength. Owen. Duffy gobbles him up. Ref says four. Lee. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Just one to go in the set. Kicks. Nice tackle there.
Release. Held.
Drink water. Cut out ball. Ball and all tackle.
He's held there. Let him go. Let him go.
Falma winner. Powers full. This is good.
Three markers lock in.
Torpy. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. We reach play number four. Torpy. Blocks his run.
Markers
tackle number five. It's a turnover of possession. The ball's been turned over. Shows us his pace now. Finally taken down. Owens! His shadow can't keep up with him.
One. Up. Release.
Clear to tarmac. He's coming through. Launching himself at the defence. Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
A good call from the referees.
Decide that 2 points is the way to go here. He guided that kick through the post beautifully. Big end, lead by one. Kicks long. Reese able to take that catch. Good burst this one. Reese driving forward.
That's one. Move. He's held there. Two on the keep going.
Bateman. Gay driving forwards. That is strong. Rowitz, that's a clever pass. Lee surges forward in the tackle. That's tackle four.
Get back, look at me.
I answer. Wow, driven back in the tackle. Bruising defense. Lee with a punt. And he's right in position to field the kick. Just short of the third.
One. Held.
Foster. Powers forward. Driven back
hands
in
away.
That two-man tackle.
He's held there. Held. Three back with me.
Batters his way through that tackle. Referee calls held. The attack coming in waves.
Let him up.
Charges up and through a tackle. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. McCallum carrying defenders with him. Flicks a short pass. Drinkwater. Big Ant managed to get to the ball with momentum, proving a handful.
And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle.
Hell, two.
Lee. Force backwards.
Three.
Lee beats a tackle.
That's tackle four, hands off.
A couple of tackles left here. Lee, barnstorming run. Referee signifies fifth tackle.
He's like the meat in the sandwich in that two-man tackle. And we'll have a changeover here.
Their completion rate is high with 9 from 12. Coach should be well pleased with that. Drinkwater! That's a clever pass.
He's held there. Run. Release.
Anderson! Across the paddock he goes. Svensson with momentum. Drinkwater! Out in the open space. Big Ant threatening to score.
He's held there.
This time it's a short pass. Drinkwater.
Four.
He's held up Move. Over the line, but I do think he got the ball down. What a call. He said no try. That could be the game. Foster. That's the full-time hooter. Referee signifies fifth tackle. And the final whistle sounds. The fans really got their money's worth today. What did you think of the match, Eddie?
Big Ant finally managed to get the upper hand in a match that truly was anyone's until that final lead change. Both teams were a little hot and cold in the end, but